Grosse Pointe South goal scored by number 13, Robert Duran.
Thank you. that on his own.
He looks so clean cut.
Yeah, he's not playing with his hair today. Keep pulling it aside, you know. He thought he could gain a little speed by doing that.
Thank you.
made it perfect.
Boy, Garrett.
His feet.
Usually they transfer pretty good.
At this time, in our concession stand, why they laugh. hot dogs, half off. First come, first serve. Make sure you beat over there and get your 2-for-1 hot dog. Plus, we have other goodies over there.
Fight for it.
I thought you were
on the
Get under his feet. Get on him, in there.
Boy.
There it is. That's it. Yeah, no offside.
Come on, Andrew. do a little love tap.
Thank you.
but they did for throwing the ball at his head. Am I going to keep Daniel on that?
Boy. That's it. Get help, man.
Get that.
guess you can do that.
Friendly reminder for the parents of the Romeo Bulldogs varsity, we will meet at the north end of the track immediately following the game for parent night.
Come on, boy.
That's it. Use your goalie. That's the way to do it.
Thank you.
call.
Pull their goal.
Really?
The last minute? 30 seconds? I would. I would definitely pull a goal.
I can get all the parents of the varsity players down on the north end of the track by Mr. Brenner's here. We're going to be in number order. So I line up accordingly.
Yeah, we were watching. He just did a little poop like that. Like a little.
Do you have parents here?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Probably not. Do you have parents here?